Acne is a common skin disease which can present as comedones, which are blackheads and whiteheads, pinheads known as papules, nodules, which are large papules, and finally, pimples. As a doctor, I'm constantly amazed by some of the things I hear people do to themselves in an effort to get rid of their acne. I've heard just about every crazy home remedy under the sun. Some have tried smothering their spots in toothpaste. Others cover their faces in seaweed. A few have tried covering their spots in honey or drenching them in lemon juice. I've even heard of people trying to draw their spots out with a magnet, and in one case, with a vacuum cleaner. If you're suffering from acne, don't rely on crazy home remedies and folklore. Go and see your doctor, who can diagnose your skin condition and recommend the best treatment option for you that only a doctor can prescribe.